My dad lived till he was 81.
81, see, it's a good age, isn't it?
Weren't for him, he died.
When you're selling a car to a man, it all comes down to who's got the biggest todger. You have to make him think that his is bigger. But in order to sell it to him, you have to know that yours is the biggest.
I've got the biggest todger in the world.
It's not as big as mine, Paul.
He sent Mary and Joseph to Bethlehem to have his son, and thereby to start the Christian faith.
Why do you think that God with all his pull? I mean, he'd have found him a better place to stay than a stable.
Well, there wasn't no room at the inn that night.
Oh, it was Christmas. Everywhere's crowded at Christmas.
I hope that you and your friend enjoy your hiking holiday and don't find our little town too boring. We have never been camping, as Uncle Harvey does not get on with chemical tanks.
Excuse me, do you mind? This is private.
Come on your feet, all of you. Come on, now, we must get back to work. Right. One, two, three. Oh. Yeah, we're one short, isn't it?
Where's Ives?
Oh, he's outside desecrating holy ground.
How do you mean?
He's having a slash in the churchyard. Look at that, Lance. Look at this tiling here, madam. Just come off in me head.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be Anna Nugent, pool attendant at Newton Abbott Sports and Leisure Centre.
Ladies and gentlemen, don your leggings, exercise your applause muscles and let yourselves go as Martin McCutcheon is Anna Nugent, a swimming pool attendant at Newton Abbott Sports and Leisure Centre.
You're really lucky there, you know, because Carl Fogarty comes up in a Yamaha 750. And parks it perfectly.
You are foolish, Doctor. Next time, we will kill you.
Wayne Slob, what's your philosophy of life?
I stink, therefore I am.
Only me!